Paris Saint-Germain in the lead as we get the second half underway. Referee's awarded the free kick for Paris Saint-Germain. Thiago Silva. It's Marquinhos. Mbappe in for Neymar. Well, that is from the realms of footballing miracles. It's a brilliant clearance from the line.
He is a defender, an out and out.
Cavani! Good interception. It's Bernardo Silva. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. We've given it straight to the opposition. Angel Di Maria. Julian Draxler. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Neither able to dwell on the ball for very long here. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Sergio Aguero, cleverly done, through ball from Aguero. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Julian Draxler getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Mbappe. Sergio Aguero. Sane. Julian Draxler. Angel Di Maria. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. The space out wide for Manchester City. It's a very good interception. Edinson Cavani. Julian Draxler. Draxler slipping it through. Slipping it through. Intercepted well. Cut up! Oh, it's off the bar!
Oh, what a moment that was. A wonderful effort hitting the woodwork. Just inches away.
On the attack here. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Di Maria played it in. Sergio Aguero. Here's Sterling. Here's Dani Alves. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Sergio Aguero. Aguero trying to steer it through. Bernardo Silva! Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. It is a change that's going to take place now for this team. It's one of the attacking midfielders who's coming off. And in that sense, in that part of the team, it's been poor.
Yeah, he normally gets himself forward, offers a threat, gets past the strikers to ask questions of the defenders. He's done none of that today.
Real chance. Neymar. And really well finished by Neymar.
Oh, Neymar, that is classic from the Brazilian. Nobody can touch him when he's in this frame of mind.
Just widened the margin here to 2-0. going to be a throw here. It's with Mahrez. PSG almost playing for time now, just trying to keep the ball, manage the situation.
Yeah, slight nervousness within the stadium.
Sergio Aguero. Kozawa. Paredes. Fernandinho. Sane. De Bruyne. Gundogan. Working hard just to see Mahrez. Got to clear it now. Paredes. Cavani. Kozawa. Is with De Bruyne. Good play from Manchester City on the attack now. Now De Bruyne. That's a great clearance. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Threads it through. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Cabrera! Up for grabs here. Aguero the target for the ball in the box. And they get it away.
Still can't believe that didn't go in. Keeper, what a stop.
Fernandinho, it's unlike him really to play the ball straight to the opposition. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Now this is an interesting attack. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Paredes. Shots on here. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. 88 minutes played here. The break is definitely on. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Strong challenge. Kozawa. Victory for Paris Saint-Germain today. Well, that's the end of the story almost. Some final thoughts on this defeat from you, Alan?
I thought they were a little...
work to do here. 3 points down against the rivals.
Well, they can't afford to lose it and make it six, can they? So, challenge on the hands here.
Manchester City's lineup today. Fabian Delph starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. David Silva plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Dani Alves starts alongside Bernat in the fullback positions.
And just one up front for them today.
Intercepted well.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
It's De Bruyne. In the way, Dani Alves. And that will clear the danger. Sterling.
Aguero!
Made the challenge well. Angel Di Maria. Cut out by the defender. Could be. Here's Raheem Sterling. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in.
Mbappe.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Neymar. He went in well. De Bruyne. Aguero.
Mbappe.
Thomas Meunier. Manchester City have the ball again. Silva. David Silva with an attempted pass that doesn't work out. Well, space to get the cross in. Delving back into the history of Manchester City, they had a golden period, late 60s, early 70s, where they were winning trophies domestically and...
Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper, good positioning.
Corner kick given. Neymar's corner, and they get it away. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Talking about Manchester City, it's interesting, my memories actually coincide a bit with yours, with the likes of Colin Bell and Mike Summerby, Francis Lee, that side, late 60s, early 70s.
Yeah, I had that team up on my bedroom wall. There's just something about them. So many good players in there.
Silva, De Bruyne, won it back with an interception. Mbappe, Cavani! He's blocked the shot well. Bruyne, good interception. Neymar. Now Dani Alves. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Fernandinho.
It's with De Bruyne.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Here's Marquinhos. Thomas Meunier. Edinson Cavani. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Di Maria. Intercepted well. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Draxler. Mbappe.
A great chance to go in front.
Magnificent. From the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Throw to come up now, after the ball's gone out. Sergio Aguero.
He's given it straight to the opposition.
Cavani,
chance to go into the lead now.
Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Neymar.
Dani Alves.
Good distance to the clearance then.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Now De Bruyne.
Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Di Maria. Onto Cavani. Lovely ball.
Neymar. Put in from the wide area.
But this time, yes, they do score. Well, it's been coming. And they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created, well finished, and very well merited. Paris Saint-Germain in front. Great interception.
Angel Di Maria with some space in the wide area. It's with De Bruyne.
Aguero.
He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming.
Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref, he reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
Cleared away by the defender. Angel Di Maria.
The referee
That's
is
the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position. That whipped in ball at the near post, and that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest hit.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
And Angel Di Maria has lit up the first 45 minutes.
Well, his manager...
We're at the start of the second half, and it's Paris Saint-Germain who hold the advantage at this point. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Neymar.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. He might be through.
Aguero! City are back on level terms.
They just weren't having it, were they, those City players?
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Cavani the target.
Defended well.
Angel Di Maria.
Di Maria with a shot.
We'll see what sort of system they use to defend the corner.
Corner from Di Maria.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Julian Draxler. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Angel Di Maria. Got it away from the danger. Julian Draxler. Di Maria. Free kick now for Paris Saint-Germain.
He's keeping us guessing here, not quite sure what he's going to do.
Good challenge here.
De Bruyne.
Draxler.
Neymar.
Draxler. He's looking for the cross. He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Neymar's corner. And they get it away.
And it is a header away
and out of play. Neymar.
Here's Marquinhos. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Neymar, I think the cross is on. Sucked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. It's short, the corner this time.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Well, he's cleared the danger. Aguero. Oh, that will be a free kick for Manchester City. Silva. Sergio Aguero. De Bruyne. That's another successful challenge.
It could be in from Di Maria's through pass.
Neymar. Going forward well. Neymar! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Sterling.
With great vision here. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Now the shot!
And it's hit the post and gone behind.
Aguero. Sane.
Good vision here. In with a chance. Pulls it back now. That's even better play to stop the chance.
It'll be a throw. It's with De Bruyne.
Kyle Walker.
Here's Sterling.
David Silva.
Fernandinho. Good interception. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
That's good movement forward here.
And that is now the goal kick. Mbappe.
Di Maria trying to get the ball in behind.
Now it's offside.
When it looks as though they might be in to score. Cavani. Jota.
Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save. And the ball stays in his gloves. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. It's with De Bruyne. Sterling.
Sergio, cleverly done, through ball from Aguero. And he scores spectacularly.
Absolutely unstoppable shot, right up into their top corner, and a very good goal.
Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain.
Cavani.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Far too close, across to the keeper.
Manchester City with one eye on the scoreline, one eye on the clock. They're close now.
Yeah, they are close.
Gabriel Jesus. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Bernat. Cavani. Thiago Silva.
Paredes.
With a damaged muscle here, it might be a pull, might be out for some weeks.
Cleared away by the defender.
Now Bernat.
Cavani.
Paredes!
That is a supreme save at full stretch.
A succession of corners here.
Corner played in.
That's safely away.
Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Mbappe.
Meunier. In for Neymar.
Defended well.
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant.
Steered through. Cavani. Oh, they've got their equaliser.
That's the very least they deserve from this game. Time ticking away from them. But they've found a way. They've dominated the play. They've had so much of the ball. So the opposition have been defending gallantly, but that resistance has finally been broken.
The fourth official has indicated
now Bernat in a wide area is Neymar. Paris Saint-Germain, he's through. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. It's a very good interception. Cavani. It's Marquinhos. Game finished, and it's finished level. Well, there was a chance here to gain some points, but they haven't been able to do that. They haven't lost any either in the race for the title. It's finished a draw.
No, I think in the remaining games, they've just got to be a little bit more adventurous on the front foot when they get the ball and throw caution to the wind a bit more.
Well, they're 3 points behind their rivals here, and a win today will bring them level, of course.
Yeah, and that must be the motivation for them. 3 points is what they need.
Manchester City's lineup today. John Stones starts with Aymeric Laporte as the centre-backs. David Silva plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Dani Alves starts alongside Bernat in the fullback positions. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Sterling. Silva. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. A bit too hard trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Slipped through by Aguero. And here's the shot. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
Great strike.
strike into the area where no goalkeeper in the world would have kept that out.
Well, he's been on form today. It looks like a striker on top of his game.
Well, it's Manchester City in front.
Number 20, Bernardo Mbappe. Silva.
Julian Draxler. And here they are on the attack. Tried his luck. Good vision here. It's one back.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
David Silva.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Angel Di Maria. Here's Marquinhos. This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
And shoots!
Well, he's way off target.
Julian Draxler. Cavani.
He's got a chance to cross.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Silva.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Incisive pass. Needs to stay cool now.
That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it.
Here's Aguero. Shot on.
That's very straightforward for Gigi Buffon.
Four on the ball.
Julian Draxler. Sergio Aguero.
And there's the interception.
Here's Marquinhos. Thomas Meunier.
Mbappe.
On to Cavani.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Here's Sterling.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Sergio Aguero. Could be dangerous.
Sané. Bounce back off the post.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's. And that will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick.
Meunier. Decent performance so far from Manchester City.
Yeah, they've done enough. You wouldn't say anything more than that. They've done enough so far.
Sterling. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Lovely pass from Cavani. Neymar! Has come off the goalkeeper.
Well, the odds were against him, I think, from that position. And he's not close.
He never looked up there to see if he had a pass on.
Bernardo Silva.
Here's Sterling. Sergio Aguero.
Sterling.
Kyle Walker.
Sterling.
Under Chal.
Looking for a through ball. Sergio Aguero. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. David Silva with the corner. Oh, that's good defending.
Stones.
Bernardo Silva.
Here's Marquinhos. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Julian Draxler.
Angel Di Maria.
Now Fernandinho. Here's David Silva. And usually David Silva loses possession.
They're cut out by the defender. Aguero.
Defender's done very well to clear that.
Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Sergio Aguero now.
Backward.
Aguero! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Restarting at 2-0.
Well, that's half-time. And 2-0 is the score.
Paris Saint-Germain start the second half. Edinson Cavani, given away by PSG. Kyle Walker. Here's Sterling. Raheem Sterling, this time, rather than dribbling, he's crossed it. Angel Di Maria. Julian Draxler. Good reading of the play by the defender. Well, so far, the game belonging to Sergio Aguero after that first half.
That was a good first 45 minutes. Some of the runs he made were really impressive, and a goal led to one of them, of course. Just needs to keep it up now, keep up that work rate.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Now Bernardo Silva saw the pass coming and got there first.
Well, they could pose some danger now. Sergio Aguero. Sterling.
He's got his shot off now.
And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Mbappe. Neymar waiting at the far post for a cross. Well, he's cleared the danger.
Now Fernandinho. Aguero. It's Bernardo Silva.
Crafting the through pass. He's through here. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
No cross, good block.
Cleared away, well away from goal. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Silva. It's Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva, able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Neymar. Whipped in towards Draxler.
That's a shame. Because in the end, that'll go down as a poor cross, really.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Intercepted well.
Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Bernardo Silva. Fernandinho. Won back very quickly. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Angel Di Maria.
Neymar.
Dani Alves. On to Neymar.
The delivery aimed at Cavani.
Oh, that's good defending.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Here's Marquinhos. Trying to get the ball in behind. Shots on here. It's given them just a half a chance.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. It's easy for the goalkeeper coming out to collect.
Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side.
Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
Gone out over the touchline. That'll be a throw to the opposition.
Paredes.
Here's Marquinhos. Cavani. Now De Bruyne. Time very much the friend in these circumstances for Manchester City.
Just trying to keep the ball, take the sting out of any fight back.
Edinson Cavani trapped offside. Fernandinho.
Manchester City on the move in fine fashion. That's a wonderful tackle.
Cavani. First touch was poor. Good interception.
Cavani.
Now Fernandinho.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
This is how they love to play on the break. De Bruyne. Aguero.
Good vision. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Saw that coming and intercepted.
Edinson Cavani.
Neymar.
Chance to put it in the box from here. Danger was looming large. And they've got themselves back on the ball.
And they get it away.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Paredes. Mbappe.
The pass threaded through. Defended well.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Manchester City get the result here they wanted. They've won.
Well, a win today, and that's...
Outside our barn in the record store. something's disappear. Digging for gold in my neighborhood. What they say is the greater good. But all I see is a long goodbye. A requiem for a sky of wine. Y baile moviendo Quito. Cogeme este pasito y baile moviendo Quito. Dame otro poquito, dame otro poquito. Dame otro poquito, dame otro poquito. Cogeme este pasito y baile moviendo Quito. Cogeme este pasito y baile moviendo Quito. Dame otro poquito, dame otro poquito. Dame otro poquito, dame otro poquito.
Well, it is exciting, isn't it? Level on points, the two rivals going into this game.
Well, all to play for, and what a win would do for one of these sides here.
And now, here on the attack is Aguero. Manchester City's lineup today. Fabian Delph starts with Kyle Walker in the full-back positions. David Silva plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker.
And now the shot!
Straightforward save for Ederson.
Julian Draxler. Angel Di Maria.
Bernardo Silva.
Cavani. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Fun comparison today, Sergio Aguero against Neymar.
Yeah, Sergio Aguero is known for the interplay side of his game. He's so bright, always got his head up. As for Neymar, he is...
Threads it through.
Played in the clear.
What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Silva. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Fernandinho. Bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that.
Out of play for a throw.
Sergio Aguero.
Shot on!
Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
If he had it, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
Mbappe.
Excellent interception. Well, they could pose some danger now.
And that will be a goal kick.
It's Marquinhos. Angel Di Maria.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Cleverly done, through ball from Aguero.
Bernardo Silva, first goal, Manchester City.
No surprises, they'd started this match really well.
He's beaten the goalkeeper, but only just, it went in off the keeper.
Well, I think it was just a tear on the ball, Martin, it was too much for him.
Well, it's Manchester City in front.
It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
It's Bernardo Silva, Sergio Aguero.
Fernandinho, Silva.
Good strong tackle.
Mbappe.
Angel Di Maria.
Julian Draxler.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Mbappe. Good interception. Silva. Sergio Aguero.
Well, he slipped his man.
David Silva. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
City goal. Number 21.
Mbappe.
Edinson Cavani.
It's a very good interception.
Draxler.
Here's Marquinhos.
Neymar.
It's a good effort, not far away, but at the moment, nearly is not good enough.
Well, if they keep on playing like they are and creating those kind of chances, they've got a great chance.
Good work, really, to read. That is a free kick against Cavani.
They don't want this player in trouble. He is their main striker. And, well, he's got a booking. That's, of course, halfway towards being dismissed.
Yeah, I mean, if you're the opposition, you're going to try and wind him up now, aren't you? Try and get him sent off.
Sterling. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Bernardo Silva. Aguero! Just a goalkeeper to beat. He tried to blast it past him.
Yeah, his composure at the vital moment lets him down there.
I think any football fan will say, when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
That would be a throw. That's a good spot by the defender. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Now Fernandinho.
Sergio Aguero.
Now Fernandinho.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Quite happy for Pat.
And that will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Fernandinho. Silva. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Fabian Delph. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
David Silva just unable to keep it this time.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Di Maria. Interception here.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Half-time now. And 2-0 is the score at the break.
Going to be treacherous conditions in this second half because the rain is still coming down and the pitch is getting wetter and wetter.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Great goalkeeping.
Neymar defended well.
Sané.
Got good width, Manchester City, and they're using it.
Shots on here.
He's blocked that well.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Probing the pass.
Neymar.
Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily.
Got the tackle in. Sané.
Well, so far, the game belonging to...
With great vision here.
Mbappe.
Neymar waiting at the far post for a cross.
And they've got it away from the danger.
Aguero.
And Manchester City have a free kick now.
David Silva with a pass that's cut out.
Angel Di Maria.
Pass threaded through.
Cut out by Dani Alves.
Cavani.
Bernardo Silva.
Silva.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
John Stones.
It's Bernardo Silva.
Good challenge.
We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
corner.
In goes the corner.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Bernardo
Silva!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Neymar still progressing on the break.
And it's a shot now!
Di Maria.
Neymar!
He's made the save.
Won it back with an interception. Silva. It's Bernardo Silva.
Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now.
And now Bernardo Silva.
Here's Sterling.
Bernardo Silva. Excellent interception.
David Silva. Oh, it's Sterling!
Tried to get the right contact there, but couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but if you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
It's Marquinhos. Not good from PSG in possession. Bernardo Silva. He could cross it now.
Good defensive clearance there.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Guiding it through.
Real chance.
He has come to the rescue this time.
Silva. Now Fernandinho.
And the pass from David Silva was spotted.
Cavani.
Good pull, one back here. Oh, but no. Oh, it was a great opportunity to get back into the match.
Well, will they live to regret that? It was a great opportunity, Spurs.
To be replaced by number 17, Kevin De Bruyne.
Played forward.
And shoots!
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Kozawa. Break quickly when they get possession. Mbappe. Cavani.
That could open them up. Gonna try his luck. Super goal.
Well, that's a goal for them in defeat. It's certainly not going to change the outcome of the match.
Off we go again. 2-1.
Paris Saint-Germain goal. Number 10.
Aguero.
We're down to the last 5 minutes now, and the margin is still just one goal.
Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance. They score! And they are the dominant force now, and there should be no way back for the other team.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
And now Bernardo Silva, Fabian Delph.
Oh, that will be a free kick for Manchester City. It's Bernardo Silva. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. And now Bernardo Silva.
And the pass not completed, really.
The referee has indicated
the players place another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Clever pass in behind by De Bruyne. And that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
It's no goal, the flag's up.
But certainly a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Interception here.
Manchester City get the result here they want. So here we are, final game of the season. It's still in the melting pot.
Yeah, it is, and that's a great situation for both these teams. It's been an entertaining campaign, you have to say.
Manchester City's lineup today. John Stones starts with Aymeric Laporte as the centre-backs. David Silva plays alongside... This could be it. Neymar! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Lovely ball. In with a chance.
Listen to the Etihad. Really hurt.
Aguero! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. Manchester City are in the lead. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And now Bernardo Silva. Sergio Aguero. Now Fernandinho. Cleverly done. And he scored! Restarting at 2-0.
Manchester City goal! Number 19, Leroy Sané.
Julian Draxler. Angel Di Maria. Here's Marquinhos. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. It's Bernardo Silva. Cavani. Mbappe, in for Neymar. Cleared away, well away from goal. Angel Di Maria. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Fighting hard to get possession. Angel Di Maria. Good vision. Won it back with an interception. Silva. Neymar. Fernandinho. Not a great tackle, I must say. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Edinson Cavani. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Cavani. Now Fernandinho, Sergio Aguero, well read by the defender. Aguero trying to steer it through. I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think it did, just clipped it, so unlucky.
Kimpembe,
it's Marquinhos. Cavani,
on to Mbappe.
No, it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Here's Marquinhos. Paris Saint-Germain. Cavani! And they blocked it then. Mbappe. A simple piece of defending, really. Cleared away by the defender. Aguero.
Put through by Raheem Sterling. Aguero! And he scores spectacularly. That should be the moment to wrap it all up. Brilliant performance. And now the just rewards of the title are within touching distance.
Well, it's a reflection of how they've played right through this campaign. They've been brilliant, and they've managed to do it when the pressure's been cranked up as well.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Here's Sterling. We've given it straight to the opposition. Break quickly when they get possession. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside. Angel Di Maria, Cavani. It's Marquinhos. Julian Draxler, coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now. Cut off! How did he save that?
He's
way off target. City couldn't hold on to the ball. Angel Di Maria. Cavani. Di Maria. Strong challenge. Bernardo Silva. Looking for a through ball.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Real chance now. Brilliant goal!
Well, here they go. It's been a long wait, really, to start the new season after last season's title win, but they've been walking on air in the interim. Now they've got to walk on the pitch. How will they respond?
Oh, there's a real buzz inside the stadium. The fans are expecting maybe a repeat of last season. It might not be all that easy.
Manchester City started this first half. Manchester City's lineup today. John Stones starts with Aymeric Laporte as the centre-backs. David Silva plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Bernat plays with Dani Alves in the full-back positions.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
Neymar. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Silva. Sergio Aguero. And now Bernardo Silva. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And it's the goalkeeper who's whacked it away. Fabian Delph. Here's Sterling. Neymar. Sterling. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Here's Sterling. Bernardo Silva. Sergio Aguero.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Neymar. And the attempt to thread the ball through just failed. It's Bernardo Silva. Silva. Steered through by David Silva. Needs to stay cool now. In a great position to pull it back. Goal! David Silva is the marksman. Well, it's Manchester City in front.
Number 21.
Rabiot.
Silva.
Mbappe.
Sergio Aguero.
Sane.
It's Fernandinho. Bernardo Silva. He's in the clear. That's a fine catch by the keeper. Aguero. Sané! And that will be a corner. In by David Silva. Corner played into the middle. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Throw in now. Fernandinho. Cut out the pass. Now Fernandinho. David Silva. We've given it straight to the opposition. Angel Di Maria.
Neymar.
Threads it through. It's Neymar who's in. That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it.
Rabiot.
Front of goal.
There's still a buzz in this ground after that save, and we might look back on that as the match-winning moment.
Bernardo Silva. Here's Raheem Sterling, and they get it away.
Mbappe.
Cut out by the defender. Sergio Aguero.
Fernandinho.
Steered through on the move and able to cut out the pass. Edinson Cavani.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Manchester threads it through. Leroy Sané. Cleared away by the defender.
Manchester City have shown that they can find their way to goal here, and they'll hope to continue that as we get towards half-time.
Yeah, they have done well when they've got the ball into the box. Those strikers have been nice and clinical.
Coming on strong, they're looking to play their way through now. Here's Dani Alves.
It's a very good interception.
Mbappe.
He's cut that out well, well read. To level it up now.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Hit it well!
And now Bernardo Silva.
Very good from the attacking side of the team, and the whole team, really, to get in at the opposition this high up the pitch.
Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here?
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away.
Julian Draxler. Tackle here.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
The fourth official has indicated
Draxler.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
That's out of danger there with that clearance.
And now the shot!
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Paris Saint-Germain start the second half.
Julian Draxler.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
Sergio Aguero. Fabian Delph.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Bernardo Silva guiding the pass through.
And the keeper can collect this one.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Here's Dani Alves.
Now Fernandinho.
Cavani. Draxler. Draxler!
That will be a corner.
Neymar on the set piece, the corner.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Here's David Silva.
Bernardo Silva! Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Neymar.
Julian Draxler.
Cavani.
Mbappe.
He might be through. In with a chance.
For Paris, real disappointment for their supporters as well. A wonderful opportunity squandered for the equaliser.
Yeah, those fans used to seeing such chances tucked away, no problem.
The pass not completed, really.
put through by Raheem Sterling. Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Sergio Aguero put through, put it in the net.
Not many better in world football.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Adrian Rabiot. Cavani.
Jota!
Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early though.
Edinson Cavani. Mbappe.
Mbappe.
And there's the cutback.
Oh, that's good defending.
He's cut it out. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Angel Di Maria. Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work.
Cavani. Now guiding it through.
Mbappe.
Draxler!
Fernandinho. Silva. Now Fernandinho. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Sane. Kimpembe.
And the ball knocked away long.
Mbappe.
It's Bernardo Silva. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Angel Di Maria.
Neymar.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Threads it through.
Strong play with space in the wider areas, and Manchester City were exploiting that.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. David Silva with the corner.
Defended well. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Neymar
making sure there's no turnover.
Sergio Aguero.
Bernardo Silva.
It's a very good interception.
Julian Draxler.
Mbappe. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Crisp defending there.
10 minutes left.
Probing pass from Neymar.
John Stones.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Cavani. And shoots! Oh, it's off the bar!
Goalkeepers love to be busy, and he's certainly busy at the moment. The frame of the goal helping him out. And now at least he can settle his team down and get the ball upfield.
Well, if you hit the post or bar, you've not hit the target. Although they did in the second one, it was too easy for the keeper.
Angel Di Maria.
Adrian Rabiot.
Neymar.
He'll be disappointed with the way he's given the ball away. And that will clear the danger. In the way, Dani Alves.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Kimpembe.
Cavani.
The referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes.
Good vision. Sterling.
Oh, that. Aguero.
Oh, it's the post.
Keeper was rooted to the spot with that chance and thankful for the woodwork coming to his rescue.
John Stones.
Final whistle, it's Manchester City's match.
As you'd expect, Alan, the title holders, they're coming into the first game of the season with a lot of confidence. They've shown that confidence and they're off with the right sort of result. Their first win of the new season.
Well, they've got that strut of champions and so much confidence, so much ability in this side.
It was a good performance, really, all round from Sergio Aguero. Manchester City
have started this first half.